In today's episode, I thought I would begin to talk about this next creative project I've been working on. You may have already heard me introduce it, but for those that are new, it's my new Empowered Spirit Tarot deck. I wanted to offer a two-part series on why I love the tarot for developing intuition with the meditation for intuition, and then the second part will be a meditative journey through the Empowered Spirit Tarot.